The owners of this French castle died on the Titanic. On April 10, 1912, the Titanic would arrive in France. 281 passengers boarded. Their bodies were never recovered. Today, this castle sits abandoned.